Hey guys, so today's look is a bold makeup look, and we are just going straight into this video. So the first thing we're doing after priming our face is our foundation. We're taking Makeup Forever's HD and Giorgio Armani's Luminous Silk Foundation with a flat top kabuki brush. Now moving on to eyes, we're taking the color Free Spirit from the Tartlet palette using our Coastal Scents BRB SO6 brush. As for crease, we're taking the color Force of Nature and Natural Beauty, taking a Coastal Scents blending brush, also going back with a Sephora airbrush crease brush. Now as for highlight and our lid color, we're taking from the same palette, Supermom, using our Sephora Airbrush Shadow Brush. We are now taking a concealer brush with a little bit of foundation and just making a clean, crisp line. Moving on to liner, we're taking Sephora's liquid liner in the color black. As for mascara, I took Urban Decay's Perversion, and for lashes, I used From Kiss in Shy.
Yeah, okay. You need to get done at work. Come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one long.
Moving on to our face, we are taking NARS in the color Custard and NYX HD Concealer in the color CW01 and just using that as our highlight, then going in with a damp beauty blender to blend everything out.
Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas trying to end me. Oh, yeah.
To set our under eyes, we're taking Laura Mercier's Secret Brightening Powder with our Sephora Pro Contour Brush.
Shots until you're rolling. We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the work.
Moving on to contour, I took the color Subconscious and Shadow Play from the Kat Von D palette Shade to Light using an e.l.f. blush brush. For contouring my nose, I am taking my Coastal Scents shadow brush. It doesn't have a name, but I'm just using the same color bronzer that I used for contouring my face. I'm using my e.l.f. blush brush to make sure that I blended everything out on my nose. As for highlight, I'm taking Becca's Champagne Pop using my Luxie 504 brush. Going back to my eyes, I'm taking Rimmel Scandalize in the color Nude and putting that color on my waterline, and then going back to my Tarlette palette and using the color Wanderer and putting that on my lower lash line, and then putting mascara on my lower lashes as well. Onto our lips, we're taking Italia's lip liner in the color Natural Beige And for our lipstick, we're using NYX Liquid Suede in the color Aintheus. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but yeah. And then once that is done, I just set my face with some VIX Plus, and that completes the look. That is all for this look, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!